Hey guys, welcome to Sly Frog Master Channel. Today we're playing a bit older game, Starcraft 2. I'm playing with Cyrus God and my little brother, and we're gonna go against some bots on a zombie map, which is really cool. So, let's get into this once this is done loading. My little boy is playing on the laptop. This is gonna take a while. Let's go. Auto collectors, here I come. Of course, the world's modded. With the co-op and campaign mod. And of course, it has to give me a campaign. Okay, so once these go in, it'll auto-collect. Okay, now I have to do normal Protoss things. Oh. That is not a normal Protoss, but I need a warp gate either way. You're not normal. There you are. Nope. I guess that wasn't normal. Okay, there it is. Okay, where's the front door? Right here. Okay, the enemy should be directly on the other side of the map, so. Okay, now let's put this floor in. Now I can get those guys in there off of that. Boost that. Boost this.
You have not heard. I'm here.
Boost that? Okay. Of course, the beginning part is not that fun looking, but just wait until we get to the war. This is going to be epic. So normal Protoss, need this, which is kind of sad, because it restricts building till that's built. But we also have these red Protoss over here that allow us to build stuff. Which I'm gonna build quite a few gun turrets. Or tesseract cannons, if you will. Without need, and these do not need a pylon. But cost a lot more. So I need to get some more minerals minded. Okay, now these will auto-collect. Yep, there we go.
lot of these down. Getting my invisible gas in. I don't need to press B and A.
That's all it would take.
Okay, now I got Vesbium gas getting pumped. Time to make a cannonball. And this will keep the zombies out, and I think the zombies come in 10 minutes. And we have 6 minutes in, so we have about 4 minutes left if the zombies come. My allies are under attack for some reason. And if you do enjoy this video, please like and subscribe. And leave a comment down below if I should do more. Return your cargo. That looks like enough for now. Let's build a bot factory. Oh, enemy troops. Eliminated. Like my allies are under attack too.
Your allies' base is besieged. Your allies are in battle.
Oh, there's the enemy. Okay, so they're right next to me.
Your allies' base is besieged. Your allies' base is besieged.
I'm here.
Right there. Seems like my allies are doing good. Now time to pump up my mineral collection.
I will find hope for our people. I'm here in the shadows.
Okay.
Glory to the daylight.
Got a hero in. Oh shoot, enemy attack.
Honor Commander. You address me? I'm here in shadows.
Okay. Okay, these are the normal ones, so you go over there, mine. I want to keep all my normal ones right here, so I know the difference. You two are not normal, so let's send you over here. And you are not normal. Let's see what else I can get in here. Matrix overload.
I'm here in shadow.
Reconstruction beam. Okay, so let's get some normal things in real quick. These will let me build more. DOS. I don't even want to try and say the name. Okay, I got all that in. Put that in. Put that right there. In fact, let's put two in. Go to this one. So with some void templos. Boom. Okay, this is the one, so let's send it here to my minerals. You are the normal one I was just using. Let's add some bigger cannons. They don't stand a chance.
Your ally's base is besieged. Are you willing to kill?
My allies are really strong, so I'm not really worried. Okay, I got a lot of this being gas. Okay, so I need a core in. This in, let's put it right here. Okay, so I have normal forge, so let's upgrade all ground units. Okay, so next I'm gonna need a Stargate.
Come on, boy.
There's that. Build a mothership. Okay, so eventually I'll be able to hack the Matrix.
I'm here in the shadows.
Show me my inner allies.
Looks like I'm running low on troop storage. Okay, I have everything down. Okay, let's request some minerals. Surely someone has. Let's get 1,500. Thank you. Now let's build a few more pylons. Jäger pilot's dead. Okay, I think we have unlimited troops on. Build a few of those. Okay, perfect. Get some stalkers in here. That should be working for the ship. Upgrade that. I don't see much. Okay, I need a Twilight Council, so put that down right there.
I return to serve.
The reason why the, all of them are like transparent is because they're invisible.
I'm here in the shadows.
That's upgrading. Troops are being made.
Your allies are in battle.
Okay, boom. Everything's maxed out.
I return to serve.
I am here.
You must construct additional pylons. Your allies must construct additional pylons.
No, let's attack them since they kept attacking us. Stronger. So we take out the nuke silo. Okay, I guess I should just take over this area.
I'm here in the shadows. I'm here in the shadows.
Carrier has arrived.
Okay, so let's make sure yellow isn't down here. Still in the game.
You must construct additional pylons. You must construct additional pylons. I hunger for battle.
Let's check if anyone's over here. Okay. You guys attack right there.
You must construct additional pylons.
I don't care about my pylon. Okay, literally no one's here. Surrender yet? construct after my troops die, so... I know yellow has not escaped, but for some reason he's still attempting to survive. Definitely more over here. I don't care about my pylons for the last time. Okay, I think yellow is finally eliminated. One second. There's literally no way they can go. I should make sure none of the SCVs escape. The zombie board video would have been way better than this. Where do they think they're running to? There's like... Ow! How in the world are they alive? Sick and tired of yellow. Yes, surrender. Finally. I got one of them down. Fine, I'll construct additional pylons. Okay, things are the same. Okay, I guess the next person I should go against is blue, because they keep attacking me. Something tells me they're right down here. Especially how I've been everywhere else. So let's send it to TP. Yep, there they are. This time I shall not let them escape. I I thought yellow surrendered. Oh, you... Okay. Here we go. Take out blue. Warm. Let's shut down everything they're doing. Boom, everything shut down. Yes, surrender to me. Okay, let's go up here. This bit, face to bits.
Your allies are in battle.
Leave these back here to make sure they cannot escape. Okay, if we defeat this base and they cannot escape, we win. Dwyer literally has no chance against these. Okay, this is the last of the base. And I think that is victory.
Did you get victory?
Nope. Wait. Oh wait, that's in this room. But I don't think we can win with them. Let's just play it through this though. How am I supposed to destroy it? Then what am I supposed to do? There's literally all that's left and I can't destroy it. Unless there's more bots. Okay, there's nothing up here. Where are they? Okay, there it is. Victory. Well, that lasted way longer than I expected, so see you guys in the next video. I do hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like, subscribe. Starcraft 2 is on the Blizzard store and it's free right now, so go check out the game, it's really fun.